enough. 60 plus 2 plus 28. So that's 60. That's 88 fish over the limit.
Okay.
See this face right here? This is the face of disappointment and the reality that I'm about to go to jail and pay a lot of money in fines. In today's video, we're going to go over something that is really, really disgusting for the fishing community in the southeastern part of the United States, and really just disgusting for the fishing community in general. Game Warden Isaac Robertson was patrolling on the Coosa River in Floyd County Sunday afternoon on December 10, 2023, when he encountered two individuals that were fishing. After a brief investigation, Robertson discovered that the two men were 88 fish over the daily krill limit for striped and white bass.
28.
So that's 30 and 30.
And that's
60 plus 2 plus 28. So that's 60. That's 88 fish over the limit.
Look at his face right there. He just knows he's going to get a big fat fine and maybe some jail time. What a fisherman, right?
Okay.
You'll put all them in here, please. No more fish in the boat. No more.
After having 88 fish that were illegal to have, I would hope that you'd have no more, buddy. Just to give you guys an idea of how bad this actually is, the daily krill limit for the Coosa River for white and striped bass is 15 fish per person, with the exception of two fish that can be over 22 inches. These two guys caught their limit and 88 over. So in total, a whopping 118 fish. Why? These type of people that over-harvest really hurt our fisheries and hurt other anglers out there. You know, you don't allow other anglers to have that experience by catching all those fish. Why do you need all those fish? You know, personally, my opinion, a couple things I think they were going to do with the fish is, one, they'll probably eat them. Two, probably sell them. Three, they just didn't care about any of the regulations or care to re-up on them. And if that's the case, they deserve to be punished. I solely believe they deserve jail time for this. This is ridiculous. Really, 88 fish over the limit. 88. That's incredible, guys. You know, it'd be different if there was maybe 2, 3, 4, but 88, that's just ridiculous. And there's many of people just like this that do this and they never get caught and they continue to do it. And this is why our fisheries are so bad today in the southeastern part of the United States, is because this crap happens all the time. If you see it, I encourage you, call a game warden, call somebody, try to get this to stop. This is ridiculous. I've seen it many a times happen, and I have called the game warden and got people fined. I'm not a snitch, but this is ridiculous. You're hurting our wildlife, you're hurting our fisheries, and you eventually and inevitably, you're hurting all the other anglers out there who want to enjoy this as well. But that's it, guys. That's really all I want to go over. If you guys agree with this, go down in the comments. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you think I'm in the wrong or if you think this is complete bullshit. Honestly, I want to know your opinion, and I want to know what you think. If you enjoyed this video, leave me a like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification. If you want more quick hits release, go on my Instagram. You might find some stuff you'll like there. As always, thank you guys so much. Peace, love, God bless, and fish on, my friends. If you guys like this video and want to see more just like it, make sure to like and subscribe to the Quick Catch and Release YouTube channel. As always, thank you guys. Peace, love, God bless, and fish on, my friends.